Hinds County leaders have agreed to buy bulletproof vests for county law enforcement. It's a move that comes just days after the state's new open carry law went into effect. 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey reports why county leaders felt it was necessary to act now.
Before the state's new open carry gun law took effect, Hinds County officials had already taken steps to protect county employees by posting these signs banning guns inside county buildings. They've now agreed to pay out a few thousand dollars to protect constables. Hinds County Supervisor Kenneth Stokes made the request. He says the new gun law, which allows anyone 18 and older to carry a holstered weapon with or without a permit, puts the constables at risk. Stokes says the constables have been able to do without the vest in the past, but he says with the new law in place, their job has become more dangerous.
With the open carry being overturned by Supreme Court, I want to move forward quickly to make sure we can protect them. They go in wooded areas, they go in areas with very little protection, they go in late at night. You know, it's a dangerous job, and normally they by themselves. So, you know, backup is an issue for them. I think that the constable's job needs to be reconsidered all over the state of Mississippi.
Now, the vote to purchase the new vest passed without issue. Only 5 bulletproof vests will be purchased by the county for the constables. The sheriff's department says they're already equipped with their own bulletproof vest. Now, the supervisors will pay up to $5,000 for the new bulletproof vest. They hope to have them in sometime in October. In downtown Jackson, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.